probably a problem, right? Yeah, hold on. Breaking zero. Stock. Street. How we're customizing the car, right? No, we only upgraded the brakes. stay with me, mouse. God damn it. Oh, I got the handbrake on. Alright. I'm farting. Okay. Dickhead. God damn it. Toggle. No, you need to have it loop back around. This is not how you design a road in a video game. What the fuck is this? Thank you. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You got me perplexed. Escape return. I understand completely. That makes a lot of sense to me. Started this out, British. About the second. Alright, what you do? It's not that I don't want to race you, it's just that I'm going to come to you on my own terms just to make it more intimidating. Man, I'm going to fuck you over real bad. there's no like turnaround thing. You see, in America, we got these things, and I'm supposed to use them. They at least like let you turn around and not drive into oncoming traffic. But I'm like, this shit. What the fuck is this? What is this shit? How am I supposed to get there? Anyway. I can't just give in. I gotta make you mad. And then I gotta beat your ass. I like doing it my way. See, you wanna run another one? But I like doing it my way. I'm a snake. Well, this has been interesting. Episode 1. I don't think I said anything too stupid, so this is probably gonna go on a second channel because I don't do this type of content. But yep, that's gonna be episode 1. So that picked up. Oh yeah, I lowered my sensitivity on the mouse, so it feels real weird. Alright, it's 11. Damn, it's only 11:30. This game has me Exactly. Anyway, that's gonna be episode one of I Run Prologue. And of course, I'm using a keyboard. I don't do none of that weird shit. All y'all controller ponies, you can suck it. And if I beat your time, good riddance.